Sarah Woyogereire Mwegombe is a heart failure patient who has benefited from the Digto Health tool. Mwegombe shares her experience.
At the time I got this heart failure, I had actually lost hope because I had a lot of pains. But I thank God because the medical department of the Heart Institute under my doctor, Senabulia, I was chosen among those to use this Medley Digto tool. And it helped me so much because quite often information would be sent on the phone.
Heart failure is a major contributor to admissions at Uganda Heart Institute, which makes the Digto Health self-care tool handy.
Designing tools that can improve how patients can care for themselves, it will put them in a position where they will be able to see things early that can drive them into that admission and be able to avert it. So we'll see more outpatient attendances and then less of inpatient attendance, because it's very costly to have somebody admitted inpatient. It calls for lots of resources. Yet on the outpatient side, you have a lot that you can do. And then if you add in the mobile tool that can help them monitor themselves, and then information is relayed to the center.
A heart failure patient can tap into the benefits of the Digto Health appliance by either using an ordinary or smartphone, as Dr. Senavulia explains.
We've had an opportunity alongside the Ministry of Health and collaborators from the UHI, UINCD, Makerere University, and the various regional referral hospitals to be able to launch this mHealth digital platform to manage heart failure, where patients can use it to better care for themselves. In other words, improving their self-care for heart failure.
So they use their phone, the phone that's accessible to them, could be an ordinary feature phone, what we usually refer to as a Kabiriti, Katochi, but you can also use a smartphone. All you do is dial a certain code that is set up. And when you dial that code, it brings you options that take you through a series of symptoms that you could be experiencing. So you respond. The message prompts you. Are you feeling this today? Do you have this symptom?
The appliance will help physicians and cardiologists to monitor and track patients in the confines of their homes, consequently cutting costs and providing early diagnosis.
What this platform gives us is that it gives us a chance to keep monitoring these patients even before they come. So we will be in touch with them on a regular basis even before they come back. So this gives us a chance for us to monitor how they are performing before they decompensate, before their heart failure symptoms come back or get worse again.
The rolling out of the Digto Health tool is a game changer to the healthcare system and will help decongest health facilities, giving priority to those critically ill.
This new approach is going to add on. It's one of the tools that healthcare provision in Uganda is having. Because you see, as the number of people who require care increases, they put a lot of stress on the health facilities. They put a lot of stress on the doctors and nurses giving care. But what this will help is that it will help decongest. We'll only see those who need to be seen, not everybody waiting in a line to see a physician or a nurse.
Heart failure is a condition where the heart is unable to pump adequate blood to the entire body. World over, heart failure affects more than 64 million people. Worth noting, it contributes a high burden of mortality, and in sub-Saharan Africa, the death rate shoots as high as 30%. Report compiled by Agnes Chotalengedide for the news.